You might not have a handle on this, but how much money, in your opinion, is lost to fraud each year in the Medicare program, precisely?
Well,
just precisely.
I'd have to answer that question and say that there is no actual one number.
So you don't know?